bet. Oh, let's go, another plushie. Little big boy over here. Yes, yes, dude, oh my God. Another video. Now today we are playing some more Help Wanted, dude. I am actually very excited because today we are, let's continue, let's press continue. We are not playing the Find Freddy's games. We are playing Dark Rooms and stuff, because we already finished these guys last video, and that was amazing, because last video we got Foxy, which was insane, dude. And by the way, guys, thank you guys so much for 10 followers on Twitch. I really appreciate it. So I'm thinking of two challenges for you guys, because you guys deserve it. So look at this, it's a plushie. It's a little big boy over here. Nice. He looks so cute, dude. I'm gonna put this guy right here until I get back after a shift of Dark Rooms. So we are gonna be playing Dark Rooms in today's episode. So we got Plush Trap. So I'm guessing this is gonna be like, we gotta try to get the... Oh, it's this guy again. I'm guessing that you're gonna have to do that, thing where, like, in Final Fantasy 2, you gotta, like, make sure you get Plush Trap on X, is what I'm guessing. Let's try it though. I'm actually very scared. Oh my God. Fun with Plush Trap. Flashlight. Right trigger. RT. No, 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 okay, hold, no. God. Yep, this is definitely letting it. Oh, dude, that's not nice. Oh, he's still there. Oh, God, I hate this so much. Okay. This is gonna take me a couple tries, but it's not that bad, is it? Oh! Oh! Okay. Oh! Oh! Oh, my God! Oh God, okay. No! Oh! Luckily I have my fat headphones in, dude. Oh my God. Dude, oh my God. Oh my God. Dude. God. I lost. Yes! Yes, dude! Oh my God! Oh my God, great! Oh my God! Oh yes, let's go! Game one, claim your prize. Well, of course, you gotta do this. Oh, I swear, if it's Plush Trap, that's gonna jump scare me, dude. Oh, let's go! Another plushie! Yeah! It's a Chica plushie. It's one of those absolute Chaz plushie, dude. Let's go. Let's go. Dude, I'm so excited, dude. They're buff, dude. It even vibrates on my controller, dude. Oh, ew! What the heck, bro? Oh my God. Oh my God.
Hello?
Yes! Yes, dude, oh my God. It was kind of easy because of the audio cues, dude. Oh my God, dude, that actually scared me. I almost, like, wanted to throw up. Yeah! See what we got. Oh, let's go, another plushie! Dude, this is, what's it called? This is Circus Baby as a plushie. Yeah, dude. Yes, dude. They're giants. Dude, imagine having one in real life. Gosh, dude. They're probably like the size of your head. Gosh. Thing is huge. Plush baby. Plush baby. Oh, great. Dude, okay. I'm really nervous. I'm actually really nervous. Fun with plush baby. Flashlight, okay. Survive until 6 a.m. Oh my god, okay. Oh my god. How do you do this? Wait, what? Okay. Oh my god, dude. So are you supposed to like find plush baby or what? God, dude. That was horrifying. That wasn't that bad, but okay, so you're supposed to find plush baby is what I'm guessing. Oh.
Want to see the scooping room?
No. Oh, you wrote that. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, that.
I guess you forgot about me.
Oh. Okay. Oh. What? How? How, dude? Oh, was there two? Dude, I think there was two. Oh, I was supposed to find two. So, I think I understand this game. So, like, basically, you're supposed to, like, try to find plush baby. Like, I understand now. Yeah, there's two. Okay. You gotta try to find both of them. So you gotta really switch around the room. Oh. Oh my god. Oh my god, dude, my flashlight's almost low. Oh my god. Okay, any other plush babies in your phone? Okay. I don't think it happens until like 2 a.m. My flashlight recharge. Oh! Oh my god.
You should have known I'd find you.
What? Oh no.
Want to see the scooping room?
No, 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 no! What happened? Oh my god, dude. It didn't let me use my flashlight. Okay, so I gotta basically try to use it wisely. Because, like, I gotta use the flashlight wisely. Because it recharges, but it goes up, it, like, recharges so slow. So there's, okay, let it recharge. Try to find those little baby plushies. Oh, someone right there. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, that's good. Okay, then look. Oh. Oh, right there. One of them's right there, okay. I got them. Thing is, okay. I think I understand the concept of this game now. So I'm just gonna, oh, there's one right there. Okay. Oh my god, dude, this is actually horrifying. Okay. Let's see. No, no, no. Oh, there's one. No! Oh my god, dude. How do you do this? This is so hard. To me, oh my god. I don't think I can get through this, guys. Oh my god, okay. We gotta keep trying, though. You gotta, like, okay, I see. Especially with the back control, it makes it even worse. Oh. Okay. Oh my god. I should look around the whole room. I need to look around the whole room slowly, that's the thing. Oh! Get out of here, okay. Okay. Let it recharge. Okay, use it. Honks. Uh-oh. Oh, God. Where are you? Where are you? Oh, my God, dude. Where are you? Goodness gracious. God, okay. What if I can do, what if I do this? What if I do this? Hold on, I want to try flashing the flashlight. Okay, that works. You can flash the flashlight. I don't think it'll use as much power. What's up? It's _Scully. Dude, I'm having a lot of trouble with this game, dude. Have you ever played Finance of Freddy's Help Wanted before? I don't see any.
You won't die.
Oh, nice. Yes, I will. You're. Oh my god. Where are you? Where are you? Oh god. I literally. Oh my god. Okay. Have you ever defeated this before? Oh my god! Get. Go away! Oh my god, dude.
Want to see the scooping room?
Oh god, there's one right there.
I heard your call.
Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, oh, oh! Oh my god!
You should have known I'd find you.
Oh god. Don't say that. No! Dude, I saw it! I saw it! It's also 3 a.m., not bad. So they gradually get faster. Oh my god, there's one. Okay. There you go. I gotta know, like, the areas where they'll spawn at or where they'll be at. Oh my god, there's one. Okay. Got rid of that. Let it charge. Okay, then let's look. Take a little bit of a sneak peek. I don't. Oh! Okay. That's not nice.
I guess you forgot about me.
Oh! God, oh! No, there's one more! There's one more! Oh my god, dude. Oh my god. There's one. And I think there's a. There has to be. Oh, look, there's one over here. Okay, yeah, I knew it. Okay, this is where start. Well, this is where multiples start to spawn in. So, like, we gotta really check these areas, dude. Uh-oh.
Two. I heard your call.
Oh! Oh my god, no, 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 no. No! How, dude? I spent way too long on the flashlight. Gosh, dude. Okay, so if I find one animatronic, I gotta try to, like... So this is what I'm gonna do. If I find an... if I get rid of one plush baby, or... then I'm gonna, like... Stop using my flashlight so I can let it recharge, and then I can start using it again. Yeah, dude, there's no way I'm gonna. There's no way in the. If I can't defeat this, there's no way I'm gonna play the hard mode on this one. Because like, if I can't defeat this, then I probably won't even be able to defeat it at all once then I play hard mode. Yeah, I know. I know. Dude, I have long hair, which is so funny. That's what's getting in my way all the time. Oh! There's one right there, okay.
Want to see the scooping room?
Okay. There's one right there. Oh, there's one right there. Let's sit here for a little bit. You won't be able to sit as much when you're, when it's like, when the time changes. Like when it's 3 a.m., you cannot sit as much because there's gonna be millions of them everywhere, dude. How many even are here? Oh my god, no. God, dude, oh my god. Let it charge up. Oh, there's one right there. Okay. No. Okay.
You should have known I'd find you.
No. Where'd you go? Oh my god, dude. Oh, there's one right there.
I guess you forgot about me.
Oh. 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 It's 5 a.m. No. Go away. It's 5 a.m. Just turn to 6, please. Please! Yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Let's go! Oh my god, dude! Give me something good, please. I don't care. Just don't give me a jump scare. Yeah! It's a toy! Yeah! Oh, I thought I saw this in one of the Phantom Phrase games. Hey, that's so cool though! Let's go, bro! Oh, thank you guys so much for supporting me.
It looks like you're making great
progress.
Yeah,
that's true.
And more importantly, you're staying in your lane and sticking to the script. which is exactly what our risk assessment team was hoping you'd do. Please continue to enjoy the Fazbear virtual experience.
Wait, there's no hard one. Oh, wait, I'm pretty sure there is. Oh, I'm pretty sure it's like over here. Cause when you switch this lever, it like, God, it's so weird. Okay, let's try Funtime Foxy then. God, dude, I'm pretty sure this one's gonna be hard as well. No! God, dude. Is this like?
Funtime Foxy is motion.
Hold on. Don't activated. Oh my god, dude, his head is like twitching.
Make sure you don't bump into anything. However, use it as sparingly as possible. Proceed forward to reach the parts and service room.
Until 8 seconds? Go! Freaking idiot, go! Yes! Let's go! Okay. Let's go, bro. Yes! Claim your prize! Yes! Dude. Oh, it's another... Oh, it's different this time, though. Oh, that's so cool. It's another one of these plushies. Dude, thanks for the tip, man. I wouldn't have done it without you, bro. God. Thank you so much. You deserve a shout-out on my, video on YouTube. Dude, we got another one of these plushies! Yes! Okay. But it's different, it's a different one this time. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to smash that like button, bro. If you want to see more, and, shout-out to, NGxRewind for, giving me all these steps, and, making me play the game, or how to complete the game, sort of. And shoutouts to him, so I'll leave his Twitch account in the description. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to see daily content from me, make sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel so you can see unlimited. But if you want to see it earlier, then make sure to follow my Twitch account, which I'll leave all that in the description. So, but I appreciate you guys watching my stream and playing, and I'll see you guys in the next video.